And a warm welcome. Our venue today is the Etihad Stadium here in Manchester. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And we have FUT Elite Division action coming right up for you. What might we see today, Stuart?
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
A look at the starting 11 for United. David De Gea begins in goal. Chris Smalling plays alongside Luke Shaw as fullbacks. Paul Pogba plays alongside Juan Sebastian Veron in central midfield. And up front today is Ole Gunnar Solskjaer. Real defensive commitment there. And introducing the visitors' lineup today. Lev Yashin begins in goal. And still a chance. Vigorous defending. Well, the post got in the way. Van de Beek. And on to Solskjaer. Promising sequence. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Lothar Matthäus. Well, Ronaldo, just a natural finisher. And tries
stopping. Oh, he could be in here, Derek.
Oh, he saved it!
Well, excellent from the keeper. That's a really top-class save.
Trying to pick out a teammate. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. Pogba. Solskjaer. Well, they keep passing away. Solskjaer. Now Pogba. And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
They take it short. Pogba delivered into the area here. Cleared away comprehensively. Donny van de Beek. Now Paul Pogba. And reading it absolutely superbly. A move of promise on the flank. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Van de Beek. James. A chance to whip it in. Will he finish? Couldn't put it away. Offside, however.
Well, he'll certainly be pleased to see the flag go up there because that was a poor miss.
João Cancelo.
I'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball.
Veron. Nicely timed tackle. They couldn't keep it again. And Neymar. Really good interception. Ronaldo. Perfect tackle. Solskjaer. On to Van de Beek. What can they do from here? And showing fine vision. Van de Beek. A chance now with the corner. Who's going to get on the end of it? And tipping it over the crossbar. Not increasing the pressure. Another corner it is.
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
Now, how about the short corner? This looks promising. And denied by the keeper. Impressive. Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. Shaw. N'Golo Kante. Neymar. The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances.
Well, the referee not messing about. He's cautioned him.
Well, it had to be a yellow card, and he knew it was coming.
N'Golo Kante. Ronaldo. Couldn't hang on to the ball. James. Back to Solskjaer. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. Ole Gunnar Solskjaer. And return to Solskjaer. Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming. One nil then. Neymar.
Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. Van de Beek. And running it back.
Ronaldo. And off the bar that time. But the decision is offside here.
Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Solskjaer. James.
That is that for the first half here. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. João Cancelo. He has time to play it over. Conte. Messi. Conte. Ronaldo, really vital interception here. Now can they counter clinically? And Solskjaer threads it through. And top notch as well as brave goalkeeping. It should be! And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. And a goal! They've added to their lead. Much-needed security. Well, a second goal for them here.
Solskjaer. Could cross it in here.
Oh, surely. And it goes! Well,